America is the fulcrum, the vortex of the globe, a perfect microcosm of the macrocosmic order. We intend to achieve global dominion and enslave the masses via the one world government of the United Nations, aka the Hall of Injustice and Central Nervous System of Globalization.